Okay, you might have seen my previous videos about the Möbius and Rupert Pollux, and there were some problems with the sharpener originally. I got a replacement now. Yeah. So let's unpack it. Let's see whether this replacement works well out of the box. And I've got a very special pencil to try it out on. It's a Staedtler Mass Lumograph in F. I like F. Special thing is, this is the unsharpened version. You might have read about it on Lexicalica. This is a version that is only being sold unsharpened. I mean, the Lumograph is only being sold unsharpened in Japan. I think the idea is that it feels like an unused pencil if you buy it and it hasn't been sharpened yet. And if it has been pre-sharpened, it feels like it might have been used before. Or I think there was something along those lines as the justification. Okay, let's have a look. My wife is not here at the moment, so I can't use her mobile phone to do the filming, so I apologize if the quality of the video is not as good as previously. So look at the shavings. Looks good. And we got a great point. Okay. Thank you for watching.